If you don't have a clear framework of how you decide what to build, then you will be completely lost. And this happens all the time. I mean, I'm sure the product managers here can attest. Like, if you are not transparent about how you make decisions, and if you are not communicating to your partners, to your manager, to your devs, to your customers, how you decide what to build, you will be in trouble. And so transparency is important, and we'll walk through the framework. How do you tell everyone? How do you decide what to build? You'll get into situations like this where everyone is just like, everyone has their opinion, and they get very passionate about it. And people will question you, as a product manager, depending on how much influence you have over your team. People will question you, why did you make this call? Or if things don't work out, that's especially when these conversations come up, right? Why did we do this? It's your fault. So these are the sort of conversations we want to avoid.